Hi everybody, just another video today. Hot Toys community has shown some teaser pics for the upcoming Hot Toys. Let me just show you. I was gonna make a Shine Show video, but might as well get this out of the way. So here you go. This Hulk. It's in Japanese or I don't know, Chinese or who gives a fuck. It's not a great head sculpt, people are complaining, but give Hot Toys a chance. They're obviously they're gonna change it around a bit, so yeah. An upcoming Iron Man Mark 7, I believe. Yep, Mark 7. Yeah. So that is coming soon, and then we've got the upcoming Hulk figure from the Avengers, of course, and the Mark 7 Iron Man, Catwoman from the Dark Knight Rises, and the Expendables 2, and Iron Man 3 and the Man of Steel. They're gonna show the licenses at the Anacom in China somewhere, so that's gonna start soon. So this is more update, and alright, peace guys, I'm out. Anything else, let me know. I did wanna make another video today, but I thought I'd get this out of the way, and okay, peace.